Give me a mic right now.
Next week, here's your belt. Next week, the next show, I got something planned big for you. Real big. So just remember that.
He's attacking our commissioner! Jimmy Kills is gonna kill him! He is mad about what he did to Brittany. This is crazy. Mr. Wrestling 3 is biting off something he can't chew because he's just getting pounded on.
Oh, and that is jacked up right there, man.
These two are pounding on him.
Mr. Wrestling 3 is nothing but a dog.
Kid Wickens picks and DDTs him to the mat.
Rise and shine, it's butt-whooping time. I'm your host, Smack Daddy Hank Whoops. Come to TAJJ Wrestling. What's up, man? We got some good shows for you tonight, man. It's all good. We got several... Oh, wait a second. Who's that? I know who that is. That's Commissioner Kid. And here he does. Come up to the ring. Hey, brother, what's going on? I think Kid wants to say something.
Man, I told Mr. Wrestling 3 last week I had a surprise for him. So, Mr. Wrestling 3, Unified Champion, will you please make your way to the ring? No music, just come on out.
And you heard the man. And here he comes down the ring, slowly making his way. There he is right there, the man himself.
All right, Mr. Unified Champion, real quick, real fast. Camera, will you please get a look? You see those tables, that ladder, those chairs, the barbed wire? Well, tonight you're gonna have a match involving all those. You're gonna have a hellacious, hardcore hell match. Oh yeah, before you get too angry, it's for your belt.
I'm the Unified Heavyweight Champion, like I said I was, and always will be. Now, yeah, that's all fine, but I'm a little, ticked off right now because I just found out that the commissioner put me in a hellacious hardcore hell match against OD. That freaking ticks me off, man. I swear, but OD is going to get what's coming to him.
Alright, last week, you all saw me win the TAJJ American title. But we're not here to talk about that. We're here to talk about hardcore hell for the TAJJ Unified title. And we got triple tables out there. We got ladders, barbed wire. We got a fire extinguisher. We got everything that you can dream about in hardcore match.
Something seems to be, and here he is coming down the ring. Look who it is.
It's supposed to be awesome, baby.
It is overdose.
Hardcore hell. You've had both of your point of view on this matchup. You know what they're thinking. Overdose wants to become double champion for DAJJ.
Yeah.
But he's got the advantage because his belt is not on the line.
And yeah, we know who else is coming down the ring today as well.
All right.
And here he is.
Mr. Wrestling 3's music is playing.
Give it up for Mr. Wrestling 3 himself. Boom.
Here comes Mr. Wrestling 3.
What's up, dogs? What's going on?
Once again, some ignorant person back in the staff of TAJJ has screwed up another entrance. Well, I'll tell you what, I'm not screwing up this match. Overdose, you're going down, you better get ready.
Hey.
Right. Yes. Another Mr. Nonetheless, he's always saying how people should be doing this, how people should be doing that. He thinks because he's a champion, he can tell everybody what to do. But I think Commissioner Kid Wickham has something to say about that.
Yeah, yo mama. Yo mama.
He just slapped Overdose in the face.
Oh yeah. Oh, and the match has started. And Mr. SMT working on Overdose in the corner there.
He is what? Our table's cluttered with TAJJ titles. And the scissors boot in the face.
Oh, yeah. And what is he doing now? Oh, he leg drops on him.
Leg drop Overdose right in the face.
And here, and we got a two count there. What's going on here? He takes him by the head. What is he doing? He's throwing to the... Oh, he's taking him by the neck. Oh, just can't quite get him up. What is he doing? Throws him into the ropes. Boom!
He went for the chokeslam, blocked it. I think he got it worse. He went worse for wear on that. When he blocked it, he came back and got back body dropped. And an elbow drop by Mr. Wrestling 3.
Looks like the valet, Brittany, is on the outside right now. Jeremy.
7 minutes left in today's show. 7 minutes of hardcore hell.
And here. Oh, but we got a two count
and
there.
A two count.
And we got, and it's anybody's match right now. Apparently, there's nothing going on here.
Low blow and a DDT.
DDT's him into the ground. This match is so unpredictable.
Overdose going up. Oh, come and hit him with a flying Overdose. One, two.
Oh, we got a two count there, man.
Mr. SM3 kicks out. It is very late. It's almost 11 o'clock here at TAJJ.
Man.
We're running overtime here today. Mr. Wrestling 3 setting up for something.
He's going up for... Oh, what is he doing? Bulldogs his butt into the ground from
Bulldog
the second
round. Off the top rope.
And these gentlemen.
Let's see you see off the top rope. Brittany's trying to interfere. I think she's trying to take...
Oh, but Mr. Adam...
Wrestling 3...
Adam Dunn
Adam
has...
Adam Dunn's carrying him out.
Oh,
she pushes away from him.
What is she
she's
doing?
She away from him.
She can't interfere with the match. Get her out of this situation. Get out.
Oh, my gosh.
He's pounding away on Brittany. I don't know why. What's he doing? He's picking her up.
Oh, my God.
That body drop, Brittany.
Drops her.
Get the idiot commissioner to stop this.
Called the commissioner an idiot.
We got 6 minutes left in this show. Anything's possible right now. It's anybody's match right now. But what is Mr. Wrestling 3 doing right now?
Mr. Wrestling 3 is leaving the ring. Looks like he's going for all those triple deck tables. He's climbing up.
He is going up. This is just getting more exciting and more and more exciting. Overdose from behind here. He's coming on. He is up on
I'm
the...
I'm here to watch this. I have to see this.
Overdose.
Commissioner Kidd, everybody.
He's got Jeremy Kills' hardcore title. I don't know where he stole that from.
And what is he doing now? He takes... Oh, but it's...
He just
hit
Overdose with the belt.
They are beating the crap out of each other right now. I'm about to get it...
Turn away on Mr. Wrestling 3.
What is he doing now? What the crap is going on here?
Overdose just hit him.
Oh, my God! He gets thrown through three tables!
Oh, God!
I can't believe what I just saw!
Overdose is thrown through three tables!
He
Mr.
said...
Mr. SMB is dead!
What's going on? It's this match is over!
He's calling for the bell. We don't have anything to ring the bell with. There's the bell.
This match is over. Get a close-up of this, cameraman. What is
up? Mr. Wrestling 3 just... Sending the back off of the bell. He's getting back up. How did he get up? Oh my God! He just got up. Okay, bell's ringing once again.
Keep going.
Mr. Wrestling 3 made it a little worse for wear. He should have just let him end it. He would have kept his title. He got up after that. He went through three tables.
Dude, that was jacked.
He could have separated his shoulder doing that. We have 4 minutes left. He just hit him in the face with the belt. That was hardcore. He just went through three. Count them, one, two, three tables. Sent overdose into those. Goes back. Body drop, and his feet almost hit the bottom rope.
I don't believe how strong this man is after taking those tables. It looks like some.
Brittany's still in the ring.
What's going on? We got a.
Mr. Wrestling 3 wins, and he's down there yelling. He is mad at overdose. That was a three count.
Was that a three count?
Yes, it was a three count. Overdose lost, and now he's beating up on Brittany.
This is so hardcore. I have just seen.
He is pounding around Brittany. Jimmy Kills might have something to say about that. You know he's gonna be mad. Mr. Wrestling 3, just like last show, pounding away on everybody. Here comes Jeremy Kills. He's getting in the ring. And Commissioner Kid Wicked is in there.
Brittany got just pushed his throat. I tried to holler at her a minute ago, and she was too stupid to come with me. And now she got just what she needed out there a minute ago.
I wonder if Smack Daddy Hank should get in there and get a piece of that.
Hank, stay back.
Brittany, I'm getting mad. Jeremy Kills. This was
Kid Wicked elbows the guard's hand, and they're both stomping away on him. Jeremy Kills thinks maybe he could have took care of business in that last matchup. He thinks maybe he could have won. He thinks maybe he could have done the job right. Mr. Wrestling 3 just kicked the garbage can into Brittany.
Brittany is hurt bad, but meanwhile in the ring, these two are so ticked off.
Killing him. Fans, we are out of time here on TAJJ Championship Wrestling. I'm Tyler Gibson alongside Smack Daddy Hank. We'll see you next week.
So long, boys and girls.